Danny Dyer didn't want daughter Dani on Love Island. EastEnders star Danny Dyer has been pretty supportive of his daughter Dani looking for love on reality TV, but he's now admitting that wasn't always the case. The soap star dropped by the one-off ITV special Good Evening Britain, where he mostly made headlines for twice branding a former prime minister a twat while sitting a few centimeters away from a possible future PM. When he wasn't causing political controversy or barking at Piers Morgan to stop talking like one of his Queen Vic punters, Danny admitted quite candidly that he had doubts about his daughter doing Love Island. "I didn't want her to do it," he said. "I've seen it before. You fear it, as a father. What it is it's entertainment." Danny then shaded some of Love Island's less popular reality TV competitors, saying, "Big Brother is where it started. That's shot to pieces. X Factor, Britain's Got Talent. Holding on for dear life. Now, you've got this Love Island. I think they're all fantastic," Piers quipped. "If the ITV bosses are watching, we think they're about to hit new heights." Clearly wanting to move the subject away from the fate of his pal Simon Cowell's ITV shows, Piers asked Danny if he was proud of how daughter Dani was conducting herself with boyfriend Jack Fincham on Love Island. The actor answered, "What she's done is she's proved, actually, with this reality TV thing you can be a decent girl with self-respect and dignity, not be rolling around under the bedsheets and all that, and still have respect off the man, and still be loved and adored by young people. Because I think they have to tick certain boxes on this show. And some of them do. She's completely spun it on its head." He added with typical Danny Dyer finesse, "We banged out a decent human being, me and the wife. Nobody tell him that Jack is going to kiss another girl in tomorrow night's Love Island." Piers and Susanna get tomorrow morning off, with Ben Shepherd, Kate Garraway and Charlotte Hawkins welcoming guests, former Vanity Fair editor Tina Brown and Richard Osman, on Good Morning Britain at 6 a.m. on ITV. Love Island airs Sundays through Fridays at 9 p.m. on EV2, with Caroline Flack hosting compilation show The Weekly Hot List at the same time on Saturday nights. Want up-to-the-minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Instagram and Twitter account.